doesn't work one-handed. Let me see if I can do it like this. It's kind of hard, but if you have one of these, they're really cool for cats' faces, and you can get so much hair off. Again, I'm not hurting him. I've been doing this for years to him, and he just loves it. It's hard to see. But it's, you gotta hold them tight so that you don't hurt them. But when you get their heads groomed really pretty with all the short hair gone, the face is really shows up. All cats, from mix to just really makes a difference on how pretty they are. And then you can get, you gotta do this last. Don't go from the lips up into the face area, because there's so much bacteria in their lip folds, which, yeah, he knows it's coming, but he's usually pretty good, but I talked too long. I should have just did it. Come on, Tom. He's fine. I know how to handle him. But you can go in here just a little, lightly, barely, you know, you don't want to scrape that skin. You just want to loosen up that gunky hair that's in there, and then you actually just take one of those round, or cotton, it's got to be cotton, full cotton balls or the pads, and get them just moistened, and you can clean out that area, you know, really nice, and that just helps with some oral hygiene.